our fourth grade, I'm going to talk about how to fold your paper bag so that it looks like our parfleche. I am using a Cub food bag that says pick up shop Cub. Some of these will be different. This one did not have the handle, so it was a little bit taller. And if you have like a Target bag that has those, the brown bag with the almost like a rope handle, those don't really work because the handles come down too far. So how I started this, if you can imagine this being a bag, it looked like this, and I cut the bottom off. So I just cut that rectangle square off of the bag, and then this bag actually was falling apart, and so whatever they glued it with didn't work. So I didn't have to cut this, it just was already apart, so they're probably glad I'm using it. And then one side has print and one does not. We're gonna be going on the side with the print, and we're gonna fold up about 2 inches carefully. That's gonna give us a nice edge. And then I fold up this side. I already folded this, so it folded pretty easy. Then your actual back of this is gonna be the largest part of the bag right here. So we wanna think about that as we're folding. I'm just gonna change the fold of this because it was folding the other way. Now I'm gonna just on the same fold, fold these two in like this. And for this particular bag, it works out really good. And I don't know if all paper bags will do this. This already had a fold here and I just reversed the fold. And then same thing with this. There's already a fold there. So I just folded it this way. And then there was already a fold here. And what's really cool is that this overlaps, and that's exactly what we want because we're gonna punch holes through here, and that's gonna tie it shut. So we want this, if you need to change it a little bit, basically, you know, we want this to overlap and then match on here. So if your lines don't line up just perfect like mine did, you wanna make sure that when you finally fold them together, it's gonna overlap about an inch. So good luck on the folding stage, and be ready for my next video where we talk about how to add design.